Alright, we're back for the start of the second period. Wildcats Red, U18 versus the Hallidel Hurricanes. Saturday, August 21st. Whoa! That went right through to 5-hole. Wildcats clear it out. Way high. Turn the puck over like that, guys. 13:26 left to go in the second. Hurricanes up 3-1. Get it in the net. Get the red line and shoot. That's going to be nice. No, he said he tipped it. Off the blocker. Hurricane goalie covers that up. 11:24 left to go in the second. To go in the second. 2 minute tripping on the Hurricanes. Hopefully we capitalize on this. Thank you. the glass. Facing on the Hurricanes. Through the penalty. Teams at even strength, just under 8 minutes to go in the second. Offsides, Hurricanes. Out of the zone. Come on, guys. Interference. Interference on the Hurricanes. Just under 6 minutes to go in the second. Cats get another power play. Cats Gotta come away with at least one here. Send it. Trying to break out. Minute 18 left in the penalty. You get a line change. Halfway through the penalty, just under 5 to go in the period. What was that call? Yeah, that's what I thought, because that was my kid. Alright, teams are skating 4 aside now for 53 seconds. And then the Hurricanes are going to have a power play for a minute. Minute 7. In the box for something. Hurricanes are on the power play right now. Cody takes that one to the chest and covers it up. Seconds left in the power play. 13, 3:17 left in the period. Glove save. Minute 20 left to go, second period. Into the net. Seconds left in the period. The Cats are going on an interference penalty. With 14 and a half left to go in the second. That's the end of the second period. Cats down 3-1 and on the penalty kill.